Today, we are going to see the visual representation of algebraic identity a cube minus b cube. A cube minus b cube is equal to a minus b into a square plus ab plus b square. For seeing the visual representation of this, we will have to use unit cubes. What is a unit cube? A unit cube is a cube of dimension 1 unit. Here, we have taken a unit cube of dimension 1.5 centimeter by 1.5 centimeter by 1.5 centimeter. For doing this activity, we have taken around 54 unit cubes. Let us assume the values of a and b. On the left hand side, we have a cube minus b cube. Let a is equal to 3 and b is equal to 1. This means a cube is equal to 3 cube, that is 3 into 3 into 3, and b cube is equal to 1 cube, that is 1 into 1 into 1. For representing a cube, we will take 27 unit cubes. So, let us represent a cube and make a cube of dimension 3 by 3 by 3. This is a cuboid of dimension 3 by 3 by 1. We have to make a cube of dimension 3 by 3 by 3. So, we will be taking more unit cubes and making a cube of dimension 3 by 3 by 3. So, here we have a cube of dimension 3 by 3 by 3. Now, the left hand side of the identity is a cube minus b cube. For representing it, we will be taking off 1 unit cube of dimension 1 by 1 by 1. So, this shape which is left out is representing a cube minus b cube. Now, see the right hand side of the representation. It is a minus b into a square plus a b plus b square, which is equal to a minus b into a square plus a minus b into a b plus a minus b into b square, which is equal to a minus b into a plus a minus b into a into b plus a minus b into b into b. For representing the right hand side of this identity, we will be making 3 cuboids of dimension a minus b into a, that is 2 into 3 into 3. A minus b is 3 minus 1 equal to 2. That is why we have taken a cuboid of dimension 2 into 3 into 3. The second part is a minus b into a into b. That means we have to make a cuboid of dimension 2 into 3 into 1. The third part of the right hand side is a minus b into b into b. That means we have to make a cuboid of dimension 2 into 1 into 1. Let us make these 3 cuboids using unit cubes. First of all, we will make a cuboid of dimension 2 into 3 into 3. This is a cuboid of dimension 2 into 3 into 1. We have to make a cuboid of dimension 2 into 3 into 3. So, we will be adding more unit cubes to it to get the desirable dimension. Right now, we have a cuboid of dimension 2 into 3 into 3. For doing this activity, we have joined these cubes and made this cuboid of dimension 2 into 3 into 3. Now, the second cuboid is of dimension 2 into 3 into 1. So, this is 2 into 1 into 1. We have to make a cuboid of dimension 2 into 3 into 1. So this is a cuboid of dimension 2 into 3 into 1. For this activity, we have joined these cubes and made this desirable cuboid. Now the third shape is a cuboid of dimension 2 into 1 into 1. This is a cuboid of dimension 2 into 1 into 1. And this is the shape representing cuboid of dimension 2 into 1 into 1. Now we have to verify whether a cube minus b cube is equal to a minus b into a square plus a b plus b square. For doing so, what we will do is we will join these cuboids and check whether the shape which is obtained is same as the shape which was formed by making a cube minus b cube. Now we can see that the shape which is obtained by making cuboids of dimensions a minus b into a square plus a b plus b square is same as the shape which is obtained by a cube minus b cube. You can choose suitable values of a and b and verify the result on your own. Thank you.